Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Vault. Today I found another cryptocurrency project which matches all criteria for being a good meme coin project with huge supply. But guys, this project is not really a meme coin. These guys are actually building a gaming platform with NFTs. So gaming and NFTs. However, this also could look like a meme coin and could have a huge potential in future, and you never know guys, this could also explode. And currently it is very low cap, which has a use case and which has a huge supply and which could also explode in future. And today we will be talking about Mini Kishu. Before I start and dive in into reviewing the project, let's go to tokenomics. On CoinMarketCap, it is already listed, and currently, as you can see, Bitcoin was actually falling down today. If we go to Bitcoin chart, you can see that Bitcoin was actually pulling back and all altcoins are red. So has this affected this cryptocurrency? However, it has gone up recently straight after this pullback. It has gone up in price. The main thing is if we look here on tokenomics, maximum supply for this cryptocurrency, 500 billion. And yes, guys, if you compare this project, for example, to Shiba Inu projects, and Shiba Inu has 500 trillion in circulation, 500 billion is only half of 1 trillion, so this supply is much smaller than with Shiba Inu. This is only 500 billion, and this cryptocurrency, by hodling it, you can also make profits, as you will see a little bit later in this video. Currently I believe that price is rather small. It's Mini Kishu. This is like ticker, this is also the name for this project, and currently it costs zero, and there are 3, 4, 5 zeros in front and 8817. So price is very cheap in my opinion, guys. That's why I also decided to throw a couple of $100 into this project. But as always guys, remember, my videos are not financial advice here on Crypto Bull channel. I'm just showcasing you what I'm doing here in crypto space. This is another project in my view. As you can see here guys, it is up 10%. However, if you look currently at Bitcoin price, like I said here on the right hand side, you can see that pretty much all cryptocurrencies, all other altcoins like Litecoin, Link and BNB, they all are in red. This cryptocurrency currently is 10% up. And by the way guys, I still haven't invested it because I will be buying this cryptocurrency straight after I will make this video. And like I mentioned, best to invest is couple of $100 if you decide to invest in these types of projects, because like I already was saying in my other videos, that if this project, for example, go 1000x, you will already make more than enough money from your small investment. And I'm investing in as many projects as I can guys, because if something happens to one project where you have invested, whether the price goes down or whether anything else, whether their servers go down, you never know what can happen. But these are all high risk investment projects, and if something happens to one project, you will never suffer and you will not feel it in your overall portfolio. Now let's talk about what is Mini Kishu. Mini Kishu, NFT games platform and decentralized yield farming application. So this is what they are building. They are not representing them as with Shiba Inu or Kuma Inu or other meme coins which we have been reviewing, but this is not representing them as a meme coin. They are actually, what they are doing is they are building NFT games platform where they are going to launch NFTs, which we will also talk in a second, and decentralized. This means that they are going to make it fully decentralized, and this will be also yield farming applications what they are building here. As you already notice here, this is Binance Smart Chain. You can buy it on PancakeSwap. So this is Binance Smart Chain token, so transaction fees are very cheap, transactions are very fast, and like I was mentioning also in my previous videos guys, all these new projects will start building on Binance Smart Chain because transaction fees are very cheap, and currently at this price where Ethereum is right now, transactions cost about $200 or $100 even per transaction if you are doing a swaps on cryptocurrency exchanges. So this one is on Binance Smart Chain BEP20, so you can get it on PancakeSwap by installing a Binance Smart Chain network to your MetaMask, and then you can buy and sell. And I hope that you know how to to do it. And if you don't, then watch my video. I have a video how you can set up my Binance Smart Chain on your MetaMask, how you can use it. Let's talk about the project. So NFT games platform, so not a meme coin, and they are not building any DEX or decentralized exchange, guys, because now currently gaming is getting more popular, and I believe that this project could have a potential because they are actually targeting gaming and NFTs. Obviously, you know yourself, NFTs, gaming, it's a good combination. What is Mini Kishu? Is a complete platform of digital live on the Binance Smart Chain. So digital platform creatures universe live on the Binance Smart Chain, and Mini Kishu will be the first ecosystem to combine the greatest aspects of gaming and digital collectibles. So this is what they are building, like gaming and digital collectibles, which obviously come in crypto world in form of NFTs and transforming into the digital creatures universe. With Mini Kishu, players can use their pets to fight, collect, grow, and earn money. So there is a use case behind this project. This is not just a coin, just a meme coin, just with something which doesn't have anything, and that's why I find this project interesting myself. So as this is listed on already on CoinMarketCap, as you see, price is going up, guys, and I believe that this project could also give something. And here are tokenomics, 4% go to liquidity. This is from transaction fees. As you know, with these huge supply cryptocurrencies, there is a higher transaction fee, but you don't really feel it because token is so very cheap. Binance transaction itself is only in 20 cents or something right now. It is very cheap in comparison to Ethereum blockchain. 4% goes into marketing, and initial supply is 500 billion. Now, even more reasons to get some Mini Kishu. So Mini Kishu is the ticker for this cryptocurrency. As you can see, there is already 3,500 hodlers. And by the way, if you would like to check how many hodlers are there, you can go to CoinMarketCap, and here in Explorer, just click in and you will get redirected to Binance Smart Chain, like Explorer or BSC scan, where you can see, and actually they already have hodlers, 5,426 transactions are coming in all the time, last transaction 1 minute ago. So I believe that people are paying attention to this cryptocurrency project. Max transaction 2% and 119,000 daily volume. So people are actually buying and selling and trading this cryptocurrency. PFT NFT collection based on the current token logo, available only to holders of Mini Kishu token. And by the way, guys, to participate and to get these NFTs, which they are launching here, as you can see here, guys, launch of NFTs, you need to hodl Mini Kishu tokens. Quantities there will be these 2,000 male Mini Kishu NFTs will be out of for sale only to hodlers of Mini Kishu. And by using those NFTs, like we reviewed earlier, you will be able to play, you will be able to earn. A liability criteria must hold a minimum of 50 million of Mini Kishu. And this is currently very cheap because price is very cheap. So 50 million is only a couple of $100, I believe. I haven't done my calculations yet, guys. And here will be also staking, as you see, guys. So staking Mini Kishu for female NFTs will be live, which are needed to breed pups. And surprise is upcoming. They are going to implement many more features in this platform. So yes, guys, I find that this project could be something, could explode if someone on TikTok starts talking about it, or someone starts talking about it on other social media. It's getting popularity. It could absolutely explode in price and make huge returns. That's why I also decided to throw a couple of $100 to this project. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.